When it comes to the European Parliament, I expect it to realize the challenges that we as young people face and help us achieve our own purposes, such as create a more inclusive society and fight discrimination of any kind, and also to promote fundamental liberties for everyone.